Take care. And full cover. Water. And a gate.
And a mat. No. What is it for?
To put water.
So, your bag for the water bottle.
Oh, yeah?
Ah, that's what I thought.
Oh, I see.
Just keep the shoe cover in this.
So again, aware of that. Okay.
Oh, nice. Now, so this ticket is in. Audio guide, or we don't need audio guide?
They all, I think.
A free Wi-Fi zone.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
They're all coming from all over India.
Wow, this is nice.
Every weekend time, because that is a holiday time, the Saturday and the Sunday, more than 35 to 40,000 people like this.
Ay.
Wow.
And that's right. Just because of the seven wonders of the world.
Okay. Of course.
And you come every day to do visits?
Yes, yes. We all are depending on first review.
Of course. Your review on
frequency. Yes, yes. Yeah. If I will provide you a better service, so you definitely write a review.
Yeah.
Then the company will give me another assignment.
With your name. Okay, got it.
Okay. This is foreigner male.
Female, yes.
This is female, foreign. Yes. And okay. Alright. Why do you do like that? Why do you do like that?
It's just for the responsibility of the government.
Okay.
Just for the
this.
Please check the ticket on that one.
Okay.
Just keep your ticket is very, very safely.
Okay.
Because they will check this ticket inside the Agra Fort with the Agra Fort ticket.
Oh.
Okay.
Because there is a condition, you have to firstly visit the Taj Mahal, then other place.
Okay.
Oh.
So that's first Taj.
Yeah, yes. If you will go firstly on the Red Fort, so you have
this
to pay 200 rupees.
Okay. Okay. Ah. Ticket.
This one? Okay. Scan? Chop? And okay. So this one I can keep. Thank you.
So now they are folded. Now we can put in the pocket.
Okay.
Oh.
They check. You see? Ah, no wonder. Okay. Let's go. Security kat sini memang sangat kuat. Dia kata kat sini pun tiba-tiba boleh ada microphone. Ah, any wrong light?
Yes.
Suggest?
Yes.
Okay.
And this is only the seven wonder of the world. And there is inside there is a 5,000 hidden camera.
There is what?
More than 5,000 hidden camera.
Wow.
This is called the Royal Gate, the main entrance of the Taj Mahal. This is the Royal Gate.
Ah, I can see already. The main entrance.
Yeah, this
the
is
main,
the main entrance. This is called the Royal Gate. The main entrance of the Taj Mahal. Firstly, we are going on free shade. Then I will start my Taj Mahal. Okay.
Okay. One thing I tak pernah cerita kat siapa-siapa. My late father used to say, his kampung is not far from here, but it's actually 150 kilometers. Yeah, not far lah kan, compared to Malaysia. So, on our wall dekat rumah, masa air kecil tu dibesarkan dengan gambar Taj Mahal dekat dinding. Tapi saya tak pernah cerita kat siapa sebab kampung saya, orang Melayu kat kampung panggil kami anak Hindu. So,
okay.
Okay,
should I start? Yeah. So, first of all, welcome to the Taj, and the city of the love also.
Okay.
For the Agra, always called the city of love.
Okay.
Okay, I'm starting my exposition actually. This all around area is called the forecourt area. Forecourt area.
Okay.
This all around area is called the forecourt area because all around they have four gardens. One, two, three, and the last one, four. Four gate, one, two, three, and four. And four sides are roof. All four sides are roof. These all used for the worker.
For the worker.
All roof. Used for the worker. Because at a time, then the worker, they were construction of the Taj Mahal, they all were living here.
Oh wow!
After completing the construction of the Taj Mahal, the emperor shifted all the workers behind of that wall. And that area was called the Taj Ganj. Taj means crown, Ganj means colony. Still that area is called the Taj Ganj, and still all the people, all the workers, they are living here generation by generation. Still, all the workers of Taj Mahal, still they are living here generation by generation. They are doing this work, the main inlet work with the white marble, the main beauty features are of the Taj Mahal. And Taj Mahal never used for this thing, that's why I will tell you later why. So these are three main entrances to enter the Taj Mahal. This one is the western entrance facing in west. This one is the eastern entrance facing in east. And the last one is the southern entrance facing in south. But at a time, these all entrances used for three other reasons.
Okay.
The western gate used for the royal family members, that's why we have come from this gate.
Okay. Okay.
And the eastern gate used for the visitors, used for the emperors. And the last one is the southern gate facing in south. That gate was used for the local people and the workers. Still, that gate used for the local people and the workers. Tourists are not allowed from that gate because behind of this gate they have huge crowded Indian street over there. Indian street. English street. Yeah. Indian street. Local
street.
S-T-R-E-E-T.
What is that?
Like a local market.
Oh,
proudly local market.
Okay.
The government is allowed tourists only from the western gate and the eastern gate. And the eastern gate much better than western gate, but we came from the western gate. If we will come from the eastern gate, firstly we have to walk more than 5 kilometers. Yeah, yeah. I only told you of that.
Yeah.
It's a true that one is an under-constructed area, not so clean, but we can save our time from this gate. That's why we always choose this gate.
Okay.
So inside Taj Mahal, we are just talking about the fifth Mughal emperor Shahjahan and his third wife Mumtaz. Yeah.
Okay,
Mumtaz was not first wife, Mumtaz was third wife. And his first wife was Fatehpuri Begum. She was from Afghanistan, she was Afghani queen. And he built a tomb over there for first wife. And the second wife was Harmindi Bai. She was Hindu Rajput from Afghanistan. And he built a temple over there behind the gate for second wife. But at this time, here is a fight. The Taj Mahal is not a mausoleum, it's just a temple.
Okay.
The government closed the temple over there because the government always says true. The government always says Taj Mahal is a touring site, not a fighting place. That's why the government closed the temple over there. Because it's a symbol of the world, not a fighting place.
Sure,
it's just a visiting for all religions, for all people.
Yeah.
This is the whole story from the outside. So how is my service, first of all?
Very good.
Appointed photographer by the government, so you can hire them to take photo here.
It's called the Royal Gate. The main entrance of the Taj Mahal, the height of the gate is 105 feet. From bottom to top, the height of the gate is 31 meters. And you can see the domes are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 domes are this side, same 11 domes are behind of the gate. So 22 domes are there. Can you guess it why these 22 domes? No. Because at a time the construction of the Taj Mahal was completed in 22 years. That's why these are 22 domes are there. Because this one is a very symmetrically building. You know what is symmetry?
Yeah.
Symmetry. Inside, because the Taj Mahal always depends on a symmetry. Inside the Taj Mahal, I will tell you later all the symmetry of Taj Mahal because it's a very different building. Okay, and you see the Arabic calligraphy?
Yes.
Its Arabic calligraphy is looking like a painting, but this is not a painting. It's looking like a painting, but when we'll go up inside of Taj Mahal, upper side mausoleum, when you touch it, when you feel it, this is all inlaid work with the white marble by the hand.
Wow.
And this Arabic calligraphy,
She, Mumtaz was a Muslim person.
He's also was Muslim. All Mughal emperor was Muslim. And this Arabic calligraphy means is you are entering in heaven.
Okay.
Behind of the gate, they also have Arabic calligraphy, and that means you are already entering heaven. And you can see this line.
Symmetry.
This is called the symmetry line. This line started from the southern gate and of the main mausoleum gate, the white thing. And I'm going to show you something here. Pehle bata do, tum bata do, bhai kya bata rahe ho?
Come back, picture ready. It's a different 96 angle. First photo here, roll gate.
Show you everything.
This
show
side,
everything.
100 feet each photo.
Sorry?
100 feet each photo.
100
feet. This side. This is a different angle. Water left hand, garden chair, VIP chair, holding Taj. Photo good pay, no good no pay. Come back, picture ready?
45 photo.
You can pay him after completing your tour.
No.
Bye.
out from.
Oh, because a lot of market.
Yeah.
So tourists and foreigner cannot.
Because you already came from the west.
Oh wow.
But there is a very Indian, very cheap.
I know.
So they don't want to mix.
So they don't allow to
leave. I think that maybe because of the security matters.
Yes.
Okay.
So just have a
baby.
Thank you.
Talk to me just on 1 minute.
Baby,
I'm okay. We have the friend. It's okay. I prefer to give him some.
Just
tips.
Listen and talk to me. 1 minute.
I'm okay. Thank you.
Can you take just photo listen. After show you camera. You decide how many pictures. 5, 10, 20, no problem. You come back, photo ready, pay later. Otherwise, no pushing, no pressure.
Okay, take later. Later, my husband will decide. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay.
Dengar
saja. Oh, ramai orang. Ah, 21? Oh. 24. No, he said we are entering the heaven. So husband cakap dah masuk heaven dah 5 tahun. Ambul. 5 tahun tu maksudnya sebab dah kahwin 5 tahun kan? This is the the World Heritage Monument.
You stand there, this beautiful arch. Little move.
Yeah.
This way, give me. Don't worry, no chance.
No, it's okay.
Little zoom, it's very beautiful arch.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Let me try to zoom. Cannot see.
Give me.
Ah, can. Coming. Hang on.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, big gate.
Nice.
Give me the water, I'm carrying, no problem.
It's okay, I go in now. Wow, nice.
Very beautiful.
Nice, thank you. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. Yeah, dekat dia. Kalau I decide, semua benda aku ambil. Suruh bayar. Aduh. Kita kata wow. Okay, this is exactly the picture yang I duk tengok sepanjang-panjang hidup I daripada kecil.
And you can see the scaffolding.
Yes.
The scaffolding, it's yes. Just for the cleaning, not for the decorative. It's just only
for
the cleaning.
Oh, the cleaning on the right side.
When you have I will tell you later what type of material they are using to clean it.
Wow.
We don't know. At a time, I was not there.
Nobody.
Okay. Yeah, because I heard they just tell by verbal history, so some add on, exaggerate a bit. Yeah. How many of workers that maintaining this place?
At this time.
Yeah.
This time. More than 2,000 workers for all the Taj Mahal.
Oh.
Excuse me, madam, excuse me.
Okay.
I think only I got
you. You want to take here, quickly?
So there is a washroom if you want to use it, so you can use because all around the area they don't have anything.
Okay.
I just went.
When we come back, yeah. Okay.
Anything you want to tell about? Okay, we follow you.
Just give me your phone. I will become a cameraman only for you.
Ah, very nice of you. Okay. Yeah, but it looks like a woman.
I will tell you later all the stories.
Ah, okay,
all right. All your questions. I will give you answers.
Sebab ada satu soalan. Sebab baca kat internet dan cakap masa anak sajahan. Kurung dia dekat dalam penjara tu gila punya anak buat bapak macam tu kan. So dia baring dekat jail dia tu sambil tengok dekat satu diamond tu nampak macam perempuan or something. That's why I tanya, so dia kata dia akan cerita later. Wow.
or by hand?
No, this is nothing. This is nothing. This is not a quality.
Inside, I will show you all the quality. This is not a quality. It's just a 1%. I will show you the 100%.
Wow.
It's only the 1%.
It's always a bit.
This is
how
to be bullied.
I'm not talking
about it. I'm not
talking about it. I'm not talking
about it. I'm not talking about it. I'm not talking about it. To finish all the Taj Mahal. This is a huge time. And again, between 10 to 15 years.
Okay.
Upper side, I will tell you later what kind of material they are using about that. Because white marble is not porous, never absorb any water chemical, never absorb any other chemical.
Wow.
It's very.
Some people throw. Bottles and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, the old style, you see? Baby, the cutting grass old style. Wow.
That is the Lady Diana bench.
You can see, that
is the Lady Diana bench.
Lady Diana bench. Okay. Oh, there. That is the one that we cannot take.
Yeah, you can see that.
Oh, because she came and she sit there. She sat there.
In 1992.
There, up there. Okay. Yeah, because you will get...
The 11 domes are outside, same 11 domes are inside.
Yes.
Very nice piece of work.
This is nothing, is it? Okay, let's see inside. This is
not my exclusion from that bench.
Mr. Aman took it.
That's it. Okay. Go. Listen.
Okay.
So here I'm starting my exhibition from this way. Outside we saw the four-court area, four garden, four gate and four sides are room. Okay. Yes. Inside of Taj Mahal there are many, many things, like this all around area is called the Garden of Paradise.
Okay.
Okay. This all around area is called the Garden of Paradise because all around they have 16 gardens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and the last one 8.
Okay.
8 gardens are this side, same 8 gardens are other side.
On the other side.
Okay. So they have 16 gardens and you can see all the fountain in a perfect symmetry.
Yes.
You already saw the symmetry line from outside.
Yes. Yes.
So these all the fountain in a perfect symmetry. Okay. So they have 16 gardens and these are 53 fountains to make it 1653.
Okay.
1653. Because the 16 gardens and 53 fountains to make it 1653.
Wow. This is a year very
that, clever.
Yes.
Because at the time the construction of the Taj Mahal was completed in 1653, that's why they had 16 gardens and 53 fountains to make it 1653.
Oh, he's very good.
Thank you, sir.
He built just for the symmetry because he was very obsessed with the symmetry, that's why he built this type of thing.
Okay.
Because he was very obsessed with the symmetry, that's why he built this type of thing. Like, we see a eastern gate and we see a western gate. They both are like same, they both are in a perfect symmetry.
Okay.
I always told you outside that Taj Mahal always depend on a symmetry.
Yes.
Okay. So they have a washroom and wash tower on that corner.
Okay.
Other side they also have a washroom and wash tower on that corner. They both are like same, they both are in a perfect symmetry.
Okay.
You can see this red building.
Yes.
This red building is called the Nawat Khana. Nawat Khana means a musical gallery, a place for the musician.
Oh wow.
Other side they also have a Nawat Khana.
As well.
They both are like same. They both are in a perfect symmetry. Okay, and they have a red building on that point. You can't see from here because there are so many trees. I will show you later.
Yes.
Okay, other side they also have a red building on that point. They both look like same. They both are in a perfect symmetry.
Yeah. Okay. They do both all in like both.
All in two because they're a couple. Yes.
The Taj Mahal has four sides. All four sides are same. Except all the Arabic calligraphy, all four sides are same. There are single differences. Inside the Taj Mahal, you never found any single differences. Inside the Taj Mahal, you never found any single petals differences. It's a very symmetrical building. Okay, so this called the this red building is called the Nawabkhana. Nawabkhana is a musical gallery, a place for the musicians. Other side, they also have a Nawabkhana. They both of like same. They both are in a proximity. But at a time, they used it for one other reason. Because at a time, when the royal family member and the Mughal family members, they came from this royal gate. So all the musicians were playing music just for the warm welcome.
Yes.
Oh wow.
All the musicians were playing music just for the warm welcome. Then the music was touches together in the center, and the music was running like a coaster, like a Dolby system, like a stereo. Because
so if we're both playing the same, wow.
25 to 30 musicians over there and 30 musicians over there. So at a time when all started the playing music, so music was touches together in the center, and the music was running like a coaster, like a Dolby system. Because obviously at that time, before 400 years, here was no electricity.
Yeah, of course.
So when all the musicians were playing music, so all the musicians were playing music just for the warm welcome, then the music was put together in the center, and music was like the musical. Okay, and after all, you can see the white platform, the people are standing over there. The white platform. The last thing after Taj Mahal. Okay, this is called the water tank.
Water tank.
At a time, the fifth Mughal Emperor Shahjahan, the King Shahjahan, he came from this royal gate and he was used to stand over there and he saw what the people, what the work that they are doing here. Because at a time, here was no any single tree, all were open landed area because this area was in a construction. Construction were running over there. So he just used to stand over there and he easily saw what the people, what the all work that they are doing here. And he also was guiding from that point because this is the perfect center of Taj Mahal. Okay, and you can see the Lady Diana bench.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is called the Lady Diana bench. It doesn't matter because many VVIPs already took picture on that bench. Like French President, German President, Tom Cruise, Obama, many VVIPs already took picture on that bench. So she visited in 1992. In 1992, Taj Mahal was not a seven wonder of the world. It was famous like this time, but not a seven wonder of the world. So she was visited in 1992. She sat on that bench. She took picture on that bench. When she started listening to the expression of the Taj Mahal, so she was crying.
When she started, listen
the explanation of the Taj Mahal. So she was crying. When she started listening, the emperor how much loved his wife.
Yeah.
And the prince charm also loved the Lady Diana. So she was very crying. She didn't go inside the Taj Mahal. She straightly go back outside the Taj Mahal.
The crying, I think it bring different meaning. she wanted somebody that loved the wife like how Shahjahan loved the wife. That's all.
It's a love matter.
Yes.
So in her loving memory, still people call the Lady Diana.
So
this is the whole story of the Taj Mahal. And after all, there are three main questions. If you don't know these three questions, you will never be in the Taj Mahal. If you heard any guide, they never tell you these three questions. You can see any guide, they always stand over here only for 5 to 10 minutes. So the first question is there, why the emperor choose this area to build the Taj Mahal? And the second question is there, why the emperor choose white marble to build the Taj Mahal? And the third question is there, the main question is there, why he built the Taj Mahal?
Yeah.
So first of all, I will choose the first question, why the emperor choose this area to build the Taj Mahal? And answer is there, our first question, actually, at a time, the Mughal Emperor time, Agra was the capital of India.
Yeah.
At the Mughal Emperor time, Agra was the capital of India, and the name of the Agra was the Agrabad.
Agrabad, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah,
but
I guess
they,
my father.
But they didn't write in a history. Our recording is not allowed.
Oh, okay.
That's right.
Yes.
They use same design on a carpet.
Okay.
On flooring.
Yes. Yes. Correct.
Don't take video. It was because
the river before was so clean.
He was not worried, he was just money. And you can see he was built a black Taj Mahal as look like the white Taj Mahal. You can see the main structure and you can see the water tank.
Yes, the same one.
So he wanted to do the same one.
Sorry, the water tanks.
If he built a black Taj Mahal, nobody compare Agra.
Nobody?
Compare the Agra to other places.
Yeah,
of
course.
Because it's 2000.
Yeah, of course.
And that is the husband.
It's India's biggest Agra fort area-wise. Inside the India, there is different red fort. But this is the area-wise, this is the India's biggest red
biggest one.
Wow. Okay.
This area is 5 times bigger than Taj Mahal. You can see that all the Taj Mahal area.
Yeah.
This Agra fort is 5 times bigger than Taj Mahal.
There was a jail.
Basically,
so there was where? Okay.
There was a home of third Mughal emperor, of all Mughal emperor. Okay. The fifth Mughal emperor, third, fourth, sixth, they all Mughal emperor will live there. That is a home.
So he was there when he was looking at the diamond.
Yeah. Not the diamond. All the Taj Mahal.
All the Taj Mahal.
No, but through the diamond.
Yang sebelah sana tu adalah masjid yang saya maksudkan. So, listen quietly. So peaceful. And of course, it's really beautiful.
When did they finish work over there?
Tigranai from Sri Lanka, Jasper from Jaisalmer.
Yes, so yeah, the same generation is still doing same work.
Now I show you inside, come.
Yes, I'm the Marat, yes.
Come this way.
Yes.
He's gonna show us how they do this to measure the flower on the wall of Taj Mahal that we saw this time. There he is.
Excuse me, ma'am.
So this art called Petraldura inlay art came from Italy.
Okay.
But artist came from Persia.
Okay.
So we are Persian. We are doing this work.
Okay.
Our ancestor was working in the Taj Mahal.
Okay.
Now we are 7 generation still doing this work.
Okay.
Okay.
And this art only handmade art, no machine made. Because 400 years ago there are no light.
Machine, yeah.
That's why we're using this MV and hammer and chisel. And this art, we are using all semi-precious stones which has used in the Taj Mahal, and we are getting from different part of the country.
Okay.
So these are all semi-precious stones. Look, this one, onyx.
Okay.
From Belgium, and this stone used in the Taj Mahal.
Very cool.
Yes.
With Arabic calligraphy.
Yeah. Okay.
You saw there, I think.
Yeah.
So you put it, okay, you put it in powder or what?
With the glue, still.
Yes.
And this glue we make of 5 natural things. I will tell you later.
Yeah, okay.
This is jade from China.
Okay.
Jade. Yeah, jade.
Which country are you from?
Malaysia. Yeah.
And this is only Muslim worker doing this work.
Yeah.
And this is carnelian from Arabian Sea.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
And this is only translucent stones. Rest of the stones are opaque. I think your guide show in the Taj Mahal with torchlight.
Yes.
This is the one.
Yes.
Amazing, huh? Mm-hmm.
Jasper from North India, Jasper.
Ah, this is the one like gold effect.
Mm-hmm.
The branch, they use it. Yeah.
This one, tiger eye from Sri Lanka. Mm-hmm.
Sri Lanka.
Yes. When you remove these stones, so shining.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Lapis lazuli from Afghanistan Chile also.
This from Chile and Afghanistan, huh?
That is beautiful because with the light it was like shoo.
Abalone from New Zealand. New Zealand people eat power and throw the shell.
Ah, yes.
Then we use.
Interesting.
Ah, okay, this one.
There's a shell. A shell from where?
From
New
sea.
Zealand.
Yeah, but from the sea.
Sea.
Ah, interesting.
But New Zealand shell is very famous all over the world.
From the what?
Shell? What is the name of the shell? I don't know.
The animal inside the shell.
Like we have clam and everything.
Oyster,
so
no,
what is the name? You don't know, huh?
I don't know.
Ah, okay.
But I think my ancestor was know.
They know what
they
is
know,
the name?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. This is mother of pearl, Indian Oceans, Maldives.
From
Maldives.
Maldives.
Yeah. I saw it. Yeah. Maldives. Nice. Yeah.
This is malachite from South Africa.
Yes.
Zanzi,
yeah, malachite. Mm.
African continent.
Mm.
So these are all studios in the Taj Mahal, and we use in this Sarj. So there are two artists making this work. Main.
Yeah, same.
So there are two artists making this work. One artist making flower, and this is small leaves.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow!
And second artist taking marble and digging marble and fixing stones. So how they work, I show you and explain. This art only handmade, no machine made.
Wow.
So one artist, he lightened down the wicks and he cut the stones and give shape.
Give shape?
Yes. He cut.
Yeah.
We curve this stones. It is very sharp. It cuts all stones.
Yeah.
Sometimes my rubs fingers also.
Yeah, that's what
come out. Yes, this is also handmade and with the iron and sand.
Yeah. And that's why you put water not to have it.
Yes.
Yeah.
And look, my artist making these tiny pieces.
Oh,
wow. Look, ma'am, this one. There are three pieces.
Yeah.
First, we're making separate pieces, then fixed together with resin. Resin came from tree. Very tiny pieces. Look, there are two pieces.
Where's one?
Two pieces.
Yes, in this.
Oh wow!
Now
look,
I show
stone.
You.
Two stone meaning.
Yes.
Yeah, now in the video you can see better. Look.
Yeah.
Now I show you very tiny pieces. Look, there are eight pieces.
Eight.
Wow!
Yes.
Look.
Can you count?
Yes, I can count with this.
Yeah, my eyes know.
Okay, no. With this, you
can
see.
1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6.
I count 6 only.
Okay, let me count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How
eight,
many you said?
Eight.
There's one I cannot see.
Okay,
that's
nearer.
It doesn't.
Yeah, you see? Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I count 9
four.
Now. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, no problem, don't worry.
Then?
8.
Then, this is one artist making pieces, and then second artist. Taking marble, first you give me.
Please.
Oh, put in the carving.
Yeah, they put in the carving.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
First we take marble and put the henna color. Do you know henna color?
No.
Henna color, yes.
Indian women use
henna. Yes.
Why we use henna color?
Why?
If we draw the line on white marble, we can't see clearly.
Okay.
After henna color, we draw the line, we see clearly.
Okay.
That's why we use henna color. After henna color, we draw the design with the help of trace paper. Then this flower leaves put here and trace the line. Like this. This is fresh piece, I show you here. First we trace the line, then we chisel marble. Like this.
Wow. Okay.
First, then we dig marble.
Yes.
2 millimeters to 4 millimeters with this diamond chisel. And why we use this diamond chisel? Because this marble has crystal.
Oh wow.
Yes. Can you try if you want, sir?
Yeah. You want to try?
No.
No?
What?
No. I'm checking you.
Try.
Because
you cut anywhere. This is rough piece.
Cannot see already. oh yeah.
You're digging.
a dig like this?
Yes.
Okay. Bang, 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 bang.
Okay. I'm not
but
from...
Two millimeters only.
2 to 4.
Oh, wow.
Up to 4.
Or you just follow the... It's not easy.
Not easy.
Oh, I see. But how they do so perfect?
We're digging marble like this, 4 millimeters. Now you see.
Shoo.
Oh, wow.
Amazing.
After digging, this flower, leaves, put inside and fix with glue.
Glue.
Now, yes. Glue. Now you touch here, this stone fix with glue.
Wow. Wow.
And we use same glue which has used in the Taj Mahal. And this is secret glue. This secret glue we make of 5 natural things.
Okay.
Blast of Paris powder, sugarcane juice, candle wax, boiled potato, and boiled rice.
Huh?
Yes. We mix two all together and cook. Why we use boil and rice? Because boiled potato and rice has a starch.
Yes.
That's why we mix. But this time we mix it honey also.
Honey.
For more starch.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
That time, our ancestor was not to mix it with honey. Only 5. This time 6.
6.
After 2 days, we make polish with water, sandpaper, arena, rocks by hands.
Mm.
So this in a color disappear, marble becomes smooth. Now you touch here, they are smoothness, they are roughness. So this is a small procedure, how was done the Taj Mahal art and how making this art. It seemed very easy to explain, but it is very difficult to make.
Of course.
So, but you ask her to bang here.
Yes.
Because it's the same material than this one.
Yes. This is same. This is fresh piece, this is rough piece.
Okay, I understand. Okay, now I got it. I understand why you asked to do that.
Yes. This is fresh piece. My artist making, not today is not come here because last night they going to a party.
Yeah, it's no problem. Tired, okay.
Yes. Yes,
but this one, why you do here? Why you do that here? It doesn't.
This is fresh piece. This is flower. This flower put here in the center.
Okay. Not in the hole here.
This small one here.
Okay.
Big one. They're making design. This is only temporary.
Okay.
Putting.
And then after that, they wash.
First we putting all flower like that.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Then complete the polish.
I see, okay, and the DNA go away, and then
you can put inside.
So when they did the Taj,
they
did piece per piece outside first.
Yes, first
then
we make tile like this, big
tile.
Then we making flower work.
And then they bring it there
then
when it's
this
finished.
This piece, full piece, fix it on the wall.
Okay, got it, I understand, that's why it
and
took so
that
long.
Time, 400 years ago, this stones, we collect all over for it.
Yes.
This time, Jaipur is a big market, so we collect in the Jaipur.
In Jaipur.
Yes.
Yeah, Rajasthan.
It's Rajasthan. And we collect like this.
Yeah. Okay.
This is lapis lazuli. This is mother of pearl.
Wow.
Yes.
And this is convenient.
Yes.
This is table. This is plate. This is tile.
Mm.
We work all.
And the marble, the white marble?
From Rajasthan.
Still Rajasthan.
Yes.
Yeah?
Makrana.
Okay, Makrana, you were saying.
And this is octangle design, and we work 80% white marble.
Yeah,
because Taj Mahal is white marble.
True, understand.
So now I'll show you inside after polish how it looks. Yeah?
Okay.
If you ask any question, you ask me.
Okay.
Black from
Chennai. Oh, black from
Now you touch and feel just like a painting.
Same way, yeah.
Yes, but it's not a painting, it is a layout.
It's like this.
Wow. And look, sir, in Taj Mahal, no bird design, no animal design.
Yeah.
Because that time art is not clever. This time art is very clever. So
creative, more creative.
Yeah.
There are parrots, peacock, and bear.
Yes.
And peacock is an international bird. And look, I show you in the white.
Yes.
Marble. Look this one, white marble is translucent. I show you in the light how it looks.
Okay.
You turn off the light, don't scare.
Okay.
Oh, the light and
yes. Cornelian is translucent, rest of the stones are opaque. Only white marble is translucent. Black marble, green marble are opaque.
They are one bulb.
Ah.
Okay.
Wow. Please have a chair. I show you some small coffee table.
Very nice. Wow. It is.
Please, sir. Meantime, would you like tea, coffee, water?
No.
No, it's okay.
It's our custom.
So what do you do there in Calcutta?
No, before. Long time ago, I was in Calcutta.
400 years
ago. 500 years ago.
5
yes.
years ago. Sometimes.
This is your job coming back.
So now what are you doing
now
here?
We stay in Malaysia. I'm not anymore.
Okay.
But we went to train some people in Calcutta.
So originally we are you
French.
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 French,
yes.
In Fosse.
Ah, la Fosse.
Ah, la
Fosse. Patpon. Yes. This is a way that you do it.
So which is your favorite color?
I don't really have a favorite color, to be honest.
Okay, no problem.
And
you, ma'am? What do you like? Which color?
I'm very simple. Black, blue and white.
Yeah.
Why I'm asking you about the color? Because
yeah.
Every color has every meaning.
Ah.
Has a meaning. That's why I'm asking.
I don't
know.
He's okay with everything.
Yes, I'm okay with... But I show you every color. Don't worry.
Please. Oh, everything has a meaning, no?
Yes. This one
I'm
is
more on the light color than the black color. That's all I can say.
Orange, he like orange.
Look, this one is also beautiful.
Wow.
This one is translucent stones.
Oh, the one that with
yeah.
This table you can use as a coffee table. You put tea, wine, whiskey, rum, vodka, no stain, because this is real marble. And this marble is washable.
Mm-hmm.
More wash, more crystal comes out.
Oh, wow.
Because this marble has crystal. And how do you know this is real marble? Here you can see patches. This is real edifying to marble. Near Taj Mahal, Redford, people selling alabaster, even tourist place. I show you alabaster. Alabaster came from Italy. This is alabaster.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, different.
Backside, you can see lacquered polish.
Mm-hmm.
This marble, you can scratch.
Yeah.
And this is plastic, not
this
real
is
gem.
What in Makkah they use, so people sometimes do like this.
And this is
the tomb of Muhammad also.
No.
Sorry, that was wood. That is what Makkah, they use this.
No.
A bit, yeah.
No, that one is a different marble.
Ah.
Yes. And
okay.
Huzur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, we are in this stuff.
Oh, okay, yes.
It
yeah.
is called Hakik.
Yeah,
yes.
That one.
And Firoza.
Mm.
This is Firoza. Turquoise came from Tibet and Iran.
Oh, wow. From?
Tibet and Iran.
Oh.
Tibet. And Iran.
And this stuff. When you have party, you put cake and cut cake. Nothing happening. And you can use as a chopping board also. You cut vegetable pasta also. Nothing happening.
Hmm. Okay.
Oh, for the cake and everything.
The cake on thing.
And this table, you
me
put...
Po cooking.
This table, 2 kilogram.
Two?
Yes, 2 kilogram.
Heavy.
Okay.
Marble is heavy because this is real marble.
Yeah,
of course.
And this stuff, nobody carry themselves. If you have carry problem, I ship in your country, wherever you live and wherever you want. And shipping is free because this is handmade art, so government give us subsidy.
Oh, wow.
You don't pay shipping here and there, everywhere.